have a seat on your mat. And close your eyes. Let the sitting bones be heavy. Let the crown of your head reach up towards the sky. And just take a few breaths. Think about drawing the breath from the base of the spine all the way up to the crown of your head. With your exhalation, exhale from the crown of your head to the base of your spine. Feel the body move from front to back and side to side. Fill the entire body with each inhalation. And as you exhale, empty out the entire body. With your next exhalation, lower your chin to your chest. Keep your chin tucked in and roll your left ear to the left shoulder. And chin to chest, right ear to right shoulder. Chin to chest, left ear to left shoulder. Chin to chest, right ear to right shoulder. And then come back to the center. And bring your chin back to parallel. And then turn your head to the right. And then turn your head left. Come back to the middle and round your back. Lift your chest. And round your back. Lift your chest. And round your back. And lift your chest. And then take your arms out in front of you and open and close your hands. Tap the index fingers to your thumbs. Tap the middle fingers to the thumbs, the ring fingers, and then the pinky fingers. And then open and close the hands again. And then make a loose fist. Make some circles with your wrists. And then pause and go the other way. And then pause and flip your palms up. Point the fingers down and wave your hands up and down. Bring your palms together, interlace your fingers, and then turn the palms away. Bring the backs of your hands to your chest and reach your arms up. Bring the backs of the hands to the chest. Press your palms away. Take your arms up. Exhale to the left. And then inhale up and exhale right. Inhale up. Release your arms and roll your shoulders. And then reverse. Inhale your shoulders up. Exhale with a ha. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale. Reach both arms up. Turn the palms and exhale with a little resistance. And then reach the arms up. Turn your palms, exhale with resistance. Reach your arms up. Turn the palms, lower your right hand, and then reach to the right. And then inhale up, lower the left hand, and reach out to the left. Sweep the left arm down in front of, right arm down in front of you, sorry. Reach up with the left, Sweep the left arm down and around and reach up with the right. Come back up to the center, bring your hands to your knees and make a few torso rolls. Just move, lean forward and then lean back. Just warming up the body. And then pause and go in the other direction. And then come back to the center and take your legs out in front of you. With your toes pointed to the ceiling, scrunch and spread your toes. And then point and flex your feet. And make circles with your ankles. And then pause and go the other way. Bring your big toes together and windshield wipe your feet in and out. Feel the hips move, feel the legs move in the hip sockets. Slide your heels and tap the backs of your legs. And then hold on to the backs of your knees and take your legs out wide. Roll the thigh flesh down towards the floor. And then bring your hands forward. And come down to wherever you're comfortable, whether you're on your forearms or on your hands. It doesn't really matter. Just be in a place that's comfortable for you. And then walk your hands slightly forward. Press them down into the floor and lift up your chest. Walk over to your right leg and stretch through your left arm. And then come back through the middle and walk over to the left leg, stretch through the right arm. And come back through to the middle. Walk yourself up. Hold on behind your knees and bring the soles of your feet together. Take your hands behind you and let your knees drop out to the side. Bring your feet flat to the floor, about hip distance apart. And then take your arms, reach through the middle. Press your fingertips down and round your back. Extend your legs and hinge forward. Bend your knees. Reach the arms through and round your back as you press the fingers down. And then extend your legs and hinge forward. And then bend your knees. Reach your arms through, press the fingertips down around your back. And then extend your legs, slide the heels and tap them. Tap the backs of your legs. And then hold on behind your right knee and bring the right foot into your left thigh. Walk yourself forward. Hold on to the left ankle with your left hand and inhale, reach up with the right arm. And then hinge forward. Inhale and reach up. And exhale and fold. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and fold. And then walk yourself up. Turn towards your bent knee and turn towards the straight leg. Come back to the middle. Bring the right foot next to the left leg. Take your left hand behind you, reach up with the right arm, and then bring the right arm to the inside of the right knee. Press one against the other and twist. And then come back through the middle, cross the right leg over the left, wrap the left arm around the front of the right shin, or you can bring your hand to the top of your knee And then take the right hand behind you and twist. Come back to the middle, extend both legs, slide the heels and tap the backs of the legs. And then hold on behind the left knee and bring the left foot into the right thigh. Walk yourself forward. Hold on to the right ankle with the right hand and then inhale, reach up with the left arm and exhale, fold. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and fold. Inhale, reach up. Exhale and fold. And then come back up to the center and twist to your bent knee. And twist to your straight leg. Come back to the middle. Bring the left foot next to the right leg. Take the right arm behind you. Reach up with your left arm. And bring the left arm to the inside of the left knee. Press the arm against the knee and knee against the arm and twist. Come back to the middle. Cross the left leg over the right. Wrap the right arm around the front of the left shin. And then reach your hand behind you, or left hand behind you, and twist. Come back to the middle. Extend both legs. Reach your arms up. Hinge forward from your hips. Lead with your heart and come forward. And then slowly walk yourself up. And let's come up. Let's just do a little bit more stretching of the legs before we start our cardio. So take the right leg up behind you. Rock your toes. And then press the heel to the wall behind you to get your calf and your Achilles tendon. Lift the right leg up, cross it over the left. Press your toes down into the floor and then turn your shoulders to the left. And come back to the middle. Take your left leg up behind you, rock the left toes. Press your heel to the wall. And then lift the left leg up, cross it over the right. Press the toes down into the mat and then turn your shoulders to the right. Come back to the center, round your back. Then lift your chest. And then come on up and we'll get ready for our cardio. So make sure that there's nothing on the floor that can get in your way. And excuse me 1 minute. Okay. So here we go. Let's get started. Okay. Here we go. Just march. And here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Take it wide. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And across. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and jab. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and uppercut. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and hook. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Then bring your hands to your knees, bend your knees slightly, press the hands into your thighs, round your back. And inhale, lift your chest and round your back. And lift your chest and round your back. Lift your chest and step back with the left foot. Bend the left knee, bring your hands to the left thigh. And let's tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And then roll up. Step your right foot back, bring the hands to the right thigh. Bend your right knee and let's tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And now side to side with the left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then roll yourself up, grab a weight. And let's start with the weight in your left hand. Get all my paraphernalia here. Let's start with the weight in the left hand. We're just gonna go side to side, so bring your feet to about hip distance apart. Think about standing in Tadasana. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then switch hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Bring the weight either just in front of your waist with the elbows in at your waist, or bring the weight chest high with the elbows out. Keep your feet and hips pointing forward as we just work the obliques and twist. We'll start twisting to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. And then bring the weight to both hands in the center, step your feet wide. And let's do some plie squats. Remember, when you squat, you want the hips to go straight back and keep your chest lifted. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, we're just doing 12, 11, and 12. And then heel toe your feet together. And then take the weight into your left hand. So we're gonna do something a little new today, so just watch for a moment. I'm gonna start by stepping to my right and come down to bring the weight next to my right foot. And then back up. So let me just do that one more time for you so you can see. I'm going to step left, right, and bend. Okay? So let's start. Step left. And come back up. And 2, and 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And let's do 10 to the other side. Here we go. Bend left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And then step the feet together, set your weight down, and come to the left corner of your mat. And let's march it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. 2, 3, 4. And back. 2, 3, 4. Left. 2, 3, 4. March it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right. 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4, left, 2, 3, 4, diagonal, 1, 2, 3, 4, tap, 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 back, march over to the right, 1, 2, 3, 4, march it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, left. 2, 3, 4, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, right. 2, 3, 4, march it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, left. 2, 3, 4, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, right, 2, 3, 4, diagonal, 1, 2, 3, 4, tap, 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 come to the middle of the mat. Let's get ready for V step. We'll do the first few slowly before we come to tempo. So here we go. We're going to start on the right. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Right. Two, three, four. Three, two, three, four, four. Two, three, four. Tempo. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, and switch. One, two, three, four, two, three, four, three, two, three, four. Tempo. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, and march. And grab a drink. And then come to the middle of your mat and just step together. Step together, step. And 12, and grapevine. Speed it up. One. Double up the knee. And just a few kicks. Swing the arms. And hamstring curls. Step together. And take the arms up. Jazz hands. All right. Good. Grab a quick drink. And let's take both sets of weights, or both weights. And we'll start with a few hammer curls. So the weights are parallel to one another with the heads of the weights pointing forward. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And then turn your palms forward. And let's lift for bicep curls. Here we go. One, two, three. Keep the core nice and tight. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And then turn the weights. So anybody with a shoulder issue, no weight in the hand, don't use any weights. We're gonna do some shoulder presses one at a time. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, 10. And then bring the weights to the front of your thighs. Bend your knees, hinge forward slightly. So we're gonna lower for two and lift up for two. So here we go. Lower, lower, lift, one. Lower, lower, lift, two. Lower, lower, lift, three. Lower, lower, lift, four. Lower, lower, lift, five, lower, lower, lift, six, lower, lower, lift, seven, lower, lower, lift, eight, lower, lower, lift, nine, lower, lower, lift, 10, two more, lower, lower, lift, 11, lower, lower, lift, and 12. So set one weight down. Grab a quick drink if you need it. And then take one weight. Take the weight into your left hand. Step the left foot forward. Find a focal point on the floor that won't move. And we're just going to do some single-legged deadlifts. So here we go. We hinge forward, come back up. You can bring your foot to the floor if you like, or you can bring it out in front. Two. Three. Four. Five, keep a little bend in your left leg. Six. Seven, whoops. Eight. Nine. 10, two more. 11 and 12. And then switch the weight to your other hand. Step your right leg forward. And here we go. One. Two. Three. four, five, six, whoops, halfway, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And come all the way up. Good. Take both weights again. Bend your knees, hinge forward. And let's just row. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. And now lift the weights up next to your chest, and we'll do some kickbacks. Keep the elbows in close to your body. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, two more, 11, and 12. And then let's come on down onto our backs on the mat. Maybe get something from underneath your head. Take one weight. And hold the weight, one end of both hands. You can keep your heels on the floor, or you can take the legs up, cross the ankles, and we're gonna twist from side to side. So whichever position you want is fine. So let's start. And twist to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And then relax for a moment. If your ankles were crossed, then switch the cross of your ankles. Bring the other ankle on top. And then bring the shins parallel to the floor. This time start left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And then set both weights and set your weights down. And then come on down onto your mat. Take hold of your weights. One in each hand. We're gonna do some chest presses. So we start with the weights so the elbows are actually on the floor, about shoulder height. And then lift the elbows off the floor and press the left arm up and lower. Right and lower. Left and right. Three, four, five, six, and pause here. The last six we're going to do both at the same time. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, and six. And then lower down, let one weight come down to the floor. Take a weight into your left hand, and then lift the right leg up. Take the left elbow to the floor, And we're just gonna reach up towards the left foot. Right arm's out to a T. And then come down. Two. Three. Four. Five. Halfway. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Lower the legs, switch the weight to your other hand. Bring your elbow to the floor. Take the left leg up. And here, and right arm, left arm up to a T. And here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And then lower the leg, put the weights aside. We're done with those for this week. Yay! And just roll them off to the side, make sure they're not in your way. And then bring your feet flat to the floor. Walk your hands down towards your feet. And press your feet into the floor. Press the lower back into the floor by doing a pelvic tilt. Press your feet, press the release. Press the feet, press the lower back into the mat. And release. Press your feet. Press the lower back into the mat and release. Bring your knees into your chest and rock them in and out. Keep the knees hugged in and rock them from side to side. Bring your feet to the floor and then extend the legs and extend your arms and stretch your body. Point your toes, do a pelvic tilt as you reach the arms and legs away from one another. And then bring your left thigh in close to your chest and rock it in and out. And reach Reach the left leg up, bend and straighten the leg. And then rock your thigh in and out. And press the thigh up towards the ceiling. And your foot up towards the ceiling. Bring the arch of your left foot to the right knee. And then take your knee over to the right. Come back up to the middle. Extend the arms and legs again. Point your toes. Do a pelvic tilt. And then bring your right thigh in close and rock it in and out. And reach the right leg up. Bend and straighten your leg. And then rock your thigh in and out. Press the thigh up, press your foot up towards the ceiling, and then bring the arch of your right foot to the left knee. Reach your arm out to a T, take the knee over to the left. Come back to the middle, bring both feet to the floor. Take your feet about hip distance apart, rock your knees gently from side to side. And then bring both knees into your chest, rock them in and out. Bring your feet to the floor, roll to one side, come up to hands and knees. Grab your blocks, have them close by. And from table, draw the navel up and in and around your back. And then lift your chest, round your back and lift your chest and round your back and lift your chest and then press your hips back for extended child's pose. Bring your arms down by your sides. With your inhale, lift up, come to stand on your knees, reach your arms all the way up. And then exhale, fold forward. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, and fold forward. Inhale, reach up, stretch up. And then exhale, bring your arms down for table. Reach for your blocks. Step your left foot forward. And whatever amount is comfortable for you, you can stay right here if you like. Or if it's comfortable, you can even scoot the right leg back a little. And then press into your blocks, lift up your hips, so lift up your chest. And then slide the hips back, straighten the left leg. Bring your blocks with you if you need to. And then come forward and press and lift. Slide your hips back, straighten the left leg. Come forward. Reach your arms up. Bring your hands to your blocks. Curl the toes on the right foot. Come up to a high runner's lunge. Good. Slide your hips back and straighten the left leg. And then bend the left knee. Press into your blocks. Keep your chest lifted. Slide the hips back. And then bend your left knee. One more time, slide the hips back. Bend your left knee. Bring your hands to your thigh. And then reach your arms up for a full crescent lunge. Bring your hands to your blocks. Lower the right knee and step the left foot back. Step the right foot forward. Good. Press into your blocks, lift up your chest, slide your hips back and straighten the right leg. And then come forward, press and lift. Press the hips back, straighten the right leg. And then come forward. Reach your arms up for crescent lunge. Bring your hands to your blocks. Curl the toes on your left foot. Come up to a high runner's lunge. Press into your blocks to keep the chest lifted as you press your hips back and straighten the right leg. And then bend your right knee. Press into the blocks and press the hips back. And bend your right knee. One more time, straighten the right leg. Good. And then bend your right knee. So you can bring your hands to your thigh or go straight up for full crescent lunge. Bring your hands to your blocks. Step the left foot halfway in and then all the way in to come into forward fold, Uttanasana. Bend and straighten your knees. And then bend your knees a lot. Inhale, come all the way up. Reach your arms up. Exhale your arms down by your sides. Bend your knees and roll your shoulders. Inhale up and exhale back. Inhale up, exhale back, inhale up, Exhale back. Inhale your shoulders up. Exhale with a hop. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale and fold forward. Bend your knees, plant your hands, and step your feet back for downward facing dog. Glide forward to plank. Press back for downward dog. Look forward to your hands, walk or step your feet forward to forward fold. Bend your knees, inhale, come all the way up. Exhale and fold forward. Bend your knees, plant your hands, step the feet back for downward dog. Glide forward to plank. Press back for downward dog. Look forward to your hands, walk or step your feet forward to forward fold. And then bend your knees and slowly roll yourself up. Bring your arms all the way up. Bring your hands to the center of your chest. And then pause in Tadasana. Come to the center of your mat. And step your feet wide. Turn your left toes out and turn your right toes in. Reach your arms out to a T. Relax your shoulders. And then reach with the left arm, bend into your left hip. Bring your hand to your shin. Take the top arm up if you're able or keep it at your hip. Good. Press into your feet. Inhale, reach up with the top arm. Reverse your triangle. Come back to arms parallel. Reach back with the right arm and then bend your left knee for warrior two. Reach back with the right arm, straighten your front leg. Bring your hands to your hips and turn your feet. Turn the right toes out and turn the left toes in. Soften your knee, turn your thigh, straighten your leg. And reach your arms out to a T and relax your shoulders. Reach with your right arm, bend into your right hip. And then bring your hand to your shin. And again, if you need to keep your hand at your hip, you can do that, or take the arm off. And breathe. Press down into your feet, reach up with the top arm, reverse your triangle. Come back to arms parallel. Reach back with the left arm, bend your right knee. Look out over your right fingertips. Reach back with the back hand, straighten your front leg. Bring your hands to your hips and turn your feet. And then heel toe or hop your feet together and step to the top of your mat. Reach your arms up. Exhale and fold forward. Bring your hands to the floor. Step back and come onto your knees. And then turn the feet to one side, come down onto one hip. Take your legs out in front of you. Hold on behind your knees. And as you roll down, bring your knees into your chest and rock them in and out. Take your feet flat up to the ceiling. Hold on to the edges, outside edges of your feet or your ankles, wherever you can reach. And rock side to side in happy baby. Bring your feet to the floor. Extend your legs, extend your arms. Point your toes, do a pelvic tilt, stretch your body, take a nice deep breath in, and then exhale, bring your arms down by your sides, and you can prepare for Shavasana. Bring your awareness back to your breath. Take a few breaths to bring your breathing back to its natural rhythm. And relax your legs. Relax your hips. Relax your belly. Relax your chest. Relax your shoulders. Relax the skin on your neck, your face, and your scalp. Just allow all the muscles of the back body to release and let go. Slowly begin to bring some movement back into your bodies. Draw the knees in towards your chest. And then gently roll to your right side and pause there for a moment. Take a long, slow, deep breath in and a long, slow, complete breath out. And then gently press yourself up to come and sit in Sukhasana. And with your hands at the center of your chest, lower your head, reminding us to surrender the busy thinking mind to the wisdom and intuition that resides in the heart. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. May the longtime sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way home. Namaste.